Okay, ladies and gents, here we go. Kiki referring to the dog on page 19. So, I live in a small house is Bibo. So, you got Bibo, first of all. Now, in a small house is en una casa, in a house, and then pequeña, meaning small, which is this word here. Now, over the N, you need this accent that you got over here. All right. Number two, in a village with my mother. So, okay, en un, so you got en un pueblo. The pueblo, ladies and gents, is village with my mother. Con mi madre. So con mi madre. That's numero dos. My life is a very pleasant. My life is mi vida. Or mi vida. Es muy, is very. Now, agradable. Agradable is a pleasant. Mi vida es muy agradable. I'm intelligent, but a little lazy. So, here we go. Soy, I am, inteligente. Soy inteligente, pero. So, pero. But, un poco, a little. Okay, perezosa, perezosa. All right, number five. Let's see, is haber. In the morning, I get up. So, por la mañana. Okay, notice of the end, we're using this one. Okay, por la mañana, me despierto. Yep, there we have it. Number six. Then I breakfast on the terrace. So then is luego. Lovely word. Luego. Desayuno. Desayuno en la terraza. Okay, en la terraza on the terrace. Then I brush my teeth in the kitchen. Or, sorry, it should actually read afterwards, that word there, not then, but afterwards, which is después. So después, okay, the accent going over the E in this direction, which is that one there. So después, me lavo, I brush, me lavo, los dientes. There you go, ladies and gents. En la cocina, like so. Number eight, here we go. I watch TV downstairs in the living room. So, veo la televisión. La televisión, okay, over the O that way, the accent, which is that one. Okay, abajo. So, abajo, preferably spelled right, of course. Downstairs, abajo, en el salón. En el salón, accent over the O, which is that one. All right. In my free time, I listen to music. So, in my free time, en mi tiempo libre. En mi tiempo libre, escucho. I listen to. Escucho música. Música. Now, over the U, it's that one there that we use, ladies and gents. Okay, in the evening, I shower in the bathroom. So, por la tarde, so you need por la tarde, in the evening, I shower, remember, is me ducho, that one there, in the bathroom, okay, which is en el cuarto de baño. Okay, and remember over the N, baño, so it's that one here. Let's bring up 11 and 12 into shop. Number 11, I have curly hair and brown eyes. So, tengo, I have, okay, el pelo, the hair, literally, rizado, so rizado, okay, preferably with an I there, rizado. Okay, y and los ojos marrones. Los ojos marrones, meaning brown eyes. Los ojos marrones. Number 12. I get dressed to lunch in the dining room. So, I get dressed is me visto. So, me visto. Okay. So, I got me visto. I get dressed. Para. In order to cenar, to dine, in the bathroom, en el comedor, en el comedor. And that's it, ladies and gents. That is today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I have certainly enjoyed making this video. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye. Oh, yeah.